In this GIMP workshop, we will see how we can make corrections in the color balance. When GIMP is open, we click on File in the menu bar, and then we click on Open. Here we search for our image. In the preview pane, we can see if we have the right one. Then we click Open. Now we go to View, Zoom and click Fit Image in the window. Back to the menu bar and now to Colors. Go to Auto and click on White Balance. Sometimes this works fine, but usually we need to make our corrections manual. We will undo this by going to Edit and click Undo Levels. Back to Colors and now to Color Balance. For most images, the option Midtones will suffice, but we can correct the three different ranges separately from each other. When we, for instance, have changed the highlights and then checked the midtones, the corrections in the highlights will still be there. For now, we will make some corrections in the midtones. We can play around with the different color handles and see in real time what happens. When we click on Reset Range, the corrections of only this range will be reset. Then we can start anew. In this photo I've added 6 magenta, and by clicking one time on the slider line, added 10 blue. Click on the Preview button to see the difference. When the result is to our liking, we click OK. When we want to save our image, we go to File, and here we do not click on Save or Save As, but we need to go to Export As to save our work. I hope this was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and post a nice comment to support my channel. Thanks for watching.